In this video, we're going to subtract two matrices. So you can only subtract matrices that have the same dimension. What does that mean? It means they have the same number of rows and columns. This has one, two rows, one, two columns. One, two rows, one, two columns. So we're okay, we can subtract. Let's go ahead and do it. So to subtract two matrices, all you do is you subtract the corresponding entries. Let's see. 2 minus 1 is 1. 1 minus 7 is -6. -3 minus 4 is -7. 4 minus 1 is 3. That's it.